Dude, this is the first time I've been using. Look, now it says recording. And if I press this now, now it should be filming.
Hey,
yeah, I hope so.
Hey, hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the vlog of Guild.
this is the party bus.
This is the party bus. Excuse me, can I just.
Can you stop bothering me?
No. Why did I stop the recording? Oh my god, I can idol. Yeah, I wish she was here. I'm not. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so foggy.
Get out of my shot. Hi. Okay, so throughout the next footage, I'll like film a little bit what's going on inside the LEC studio. You guys will see what's happening behind the scenes, basically, and I hope you'll enjoy. This is like a really big building. When I lost like 5 times already, but like when I set the venue, it was like 100, like less than 200 people. You're like, okay, it's gotta be like not as big, right? But when you're like in the back rooms, it's like actually feeling like the back rooms, and you're just like getting lost and whatever. But it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to be here. It's like such an honor, and I'm so happy about everything. I'm so stressed. I am so tired. It's like, I mean, it's worth it. I shouldn't be complaining. I'm actually just glad to be here, honestly.
Roxi, do you want to say something for vlog?
No. Still no. After the third time of you asking, no.
Why not?
No.
Why bother me?
I have nothing to say. Oh my god, I'm turning back and forth and I'm like late for this interview because I'm back to grab the camera so I can film it for you. So you better be fucking grateful. I don't know where the fuck it was. Well, can you say something? How are you guys feeling? I don't know.
Welcome to Roxi channel. Don't forget to subscribe.
Not you posing for a picture. This is on this video, bro.
I'm gonna take a picture, you punk.
You want me to take a picture?
Because she's been taking pictures on this
right?
camera.
That's why.
Yeah, but like it was an accident because I didn't know how the camera
worked. It was not
worked.
An accident. She's like, selfie time, and then she whipped out
the party bus.
She's like, selfie time, and instead of taking out her phone, she takes out this. Like, I wish they could see this. It's like, hold
okay,
on, guys,
wait.
Don't go anywhere.
Okay, okay.
Do you see? It's like this big camera.
It was expensive.
So cute little Twitter. Touch
me. Hey guys, I'm here with Anya, and Anya has something really important to tell you.
Okay. Oh no, that was so weird. It was so awkward.
Okay guys, stop doing that.
I'm sorry.
We're done with the first shot the first few shots at the LEC studio, and we're going to like the next studio, which is like unknown, but I heard it's close to here.
The other place. No, I don't know where we're going.
Like I have a gold Pokestop.
Oh my god, she has the golden one, guys. It's like the special event. You can get like a golden coin if you try really hard. Did you get one? No, but you got like so many Pokeballs out of it. Jeez. Let me spin it. Wait, mine is golden too. I'll be spinning it. Wow. Wait, I got a sticker.
Wait, you didn't collect them?
I did.
But don't you have to press them?
No, you can just...
I always like quickly, before they escape the screen, I just...
Why can't I see myself? There's cameras? Aha! Uh-huh.
Everyone do a selfie, get in really close.
Oh. Okay guys, my camera died. But, we're back at the hotel. I took a big nap and recharged. So now we're gonna... I'm gonna show you a little bit of the hotel. And we're gonna go to the practice room and like harass the teammates that are there. I guess so. See you there! Camera. Oh.
Turn it off.
Oh shit. Okay. Okay, guys. This is a training room.
And I'm so glad.
This is the free space.
And I always tell people that.
There is Anya. There is Smurfette. And there is I. These two people are just kissing. There's Claudia, and then there's sitting us.
I love Claudia.
She's so
glad.
She's mommy. Person in this hotel room.
Wait! Hey, what about me?
There's two people in the hotel room.
No, it's not you.
What the f- if it's not me and her.
She's like, hottest person.
No.
Whatever, man.
I'm gonna be gorgeous.
Easy.
Did you win?
I got one of their Pokemons on, now I'm getting the second
one. Okay.
Hello?
Who is it?
Oh,
who
god.
Is it?
It's Melon, not Lexus.
Oh my god, vlog?
Oh my god!
Did you guys meet Ness?
Hi. No.
Hi.
Nice
she can't see far away, so she was like, who is that?
Nice to meet.
Okay, we need to put the camera on them very quickly.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Should I?
Just spin it around.
Wait, is this camera like...
Okay.
Did you see those badasses? Is this good?
Is it recording?
Yeah. Guys, those three people that you saw there, Roxy has been dreaming to get her ass kicked by them.
And why?
Roxy, just tell us. She was in the elevator with one of them. They didn't even acknowledge her, and she thought it was the coolest thing in the world.
That was so cool. And I was like, oh my god, there's no way this girl is just ignoring me. And I was just like, am I supposed to be in the same elevator with her? Should I like breathe her air? Should I just like hold it? Like, I felt so embarrassed. It was like,
every time Roxy is somewhere, these people, these fennel people, are surrounding her, and she just wants to get her ass kicked by them. We were. She showed up late for breakfast. I see her in the fucking breakfast bar. She's surrounded by the fennel people, by the creamy eggs.
Where the creamy eggs?
She thinks they just look cool. She saw what it started with, the one Twitter picture they uploaded of them in the airport with their tracksuits. And Roxy was like, oh my god, they look so cool. I want them to beat me up. And then since then, she's been trying to make this a reality. Like, we were walking down here, suddenly there's six of them next to her. Like, I just don't know how this is happening every single time, but you'll see her like the team is here and then Fennel's over there and she's next to Fennel. Like,
I'm like in the middle of
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
This is always some drama.
Yeah, yeah. No. Yeah, we need to, like, you guys,
I wish I could show you this breakfast this morning. Like, she showed up late, and then I go to the bar, it's her and Fennel.
Guys, we just found the picture of Smurfette online.
It's literally Smurfette.
Guys, okay, so you look at the layout of the table.
Yeah, she has a boyfriend.
Okay, you see the layout of the table? It's like squares. And then like Smurfette, she doesn't get up and like ask people to move. You see there's a space between the back of us. She's like squirming behind us. Like an earthworm.
Earthworm coming out of fresh soil after like a rainy night.
I mean, we just googled it. Yeah, we were like earthworm squirming from wet soil. Yeah, I fuck
yeah. So guys, I'm here with the rest of Galex and we're on our way to the Banmogato to take some pictures and film some stuff and just have a good time in the cold.
Hey everybody, just gonna show you what's in my shop today. That's right. I got 143 coins, so what should I buy? What about the new trainer box? Is that my new trainer?
Yeah, that's right. We love the new trainer box.
Oh, your item bag is full.
Oh no, maybe you should buy a bag upgrade too.
Maybe I should just end it all.
Oh, time to fail.
Bubbles for Gildex.
Careful, this is, whoa, yep, there's a step.
Goodness. Bubbles for Gildex.
Look, that's a really big bubble.
Yeah, it's all for Gild, yeah. So is that the bridge?
Yeah, this is the bridge that everybody kept talking about, which is not a bridge.
Oh, God, Jonas. Sorry, that's the bridge you wanted to jump off of.
Okay.
Go, Roxi!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey guys, I bought two donuts. One is glazed, and the other one is white sprinkles, guys. You see this?
What'd you rate out of 10?
9 out of 10 could have more sprinkles, but it's good. It's good.
Nice.
Okay guys, so I'm super close to the sightseer medal. I'm gonna get it now. I think it's like... Look, there's like so many that I haven't spun yet. Sorry, just gonna go there. I'm just gonna spin them. Are you coming with? Look at all these snails coming. Bro, I have to go here to spin them. Wait. Spun this one. Man, this other one is too far away. Okay, I'll get back at this later.
The Yamur special.
We're just eating the kebab. It's like Yamur from the fucking kebab
shop. Okay guys, what we're gonna do is Photoshop this picture of Smurfette on that billboard. And it's gonna be like Turk pizza, doner kebab. King Yamur special. That's our Turkish friend.
Hey everybody. Hey everybody. We're on our way back. And then we're gonna have practice and we're gonna get pasta. Pasta!
So did you see this?
So what? Oh man, fuck, no, I didn't get it.
Roxy, that's from my bad side. Roxy, that's not what I look like from my left, okay?
Yoo-hoo!
Wait, oh my god, were you recording me clearing my throat?
I guess so.
No way.
Yoo-hoo!